I thought you'd never wake up, Ryu Hyrule. My name is Lovelace, and I'm in charge of the Abysmo Laboratories. We shot you with enough tranquilizer to bring down a dinosaur, you know. You are indeed an impressive specimen.
What is this place?
Welcome to our virtual simulation environment. We would appreciate your cooperation for a few moments. I'm afraid you don't have any choice. In this simulated space, we convert quantum oscillations into real-time tracing and reconstruction of physical objects. In other words, this space is just like the real world. You can be hurt here, and you can die. I have your friends with me. The woman who shot you, and her daughter.
You're dead.
If this all goes well, you might even get to see them again. So, shall we begin the test? I've been waiting for this moment.
What the fuck is this?
Now show me. Show me the mark.
Let's see. Oh, man. Am I on this blimp again? They're not gonna make me fight What's-His-Face again, are they? While I'm here, let's go ahead and upgrade this to the maximum. What does this do? When are they gonna give me some more health or something, dude? This isn't gonna get it. Oh, this is just stuff I've already done.
I suspect you remember.
This ends! Gotcha!
Seems like we're just going places that, Where is this?
Ah, to be a bird, flying free. But you, my little falcon, will not leave this cage.
Interesting. Is this seriously just where I was? This asshole again?
Masks. They allow one to play a role by hiding one's true face. Your mask is no different. Hero or murderer? Which is the true face of Ryu Hayabusa?
Trying to heal, it won't let me. Yeah, that's it. We're done. Don't, bitch.
Impressive feat, Ryu Hayabusa. The machine you just destroyed was not cheap. But never last. Lab rat is loose. Secure it. Quick.
It's the lab rat. Ready, come on.
You are clear to complete the fall.
Your mind.
Not be allowed to be.
Is that it? I think that's it. While we're here, we might as well top off. I think I get how to beat that guy now. What? Rockets, rockets, rockets. That doesn't make any fucking sense. I'm so sick of these fucking rocket dudes.
Are you? yet!
Trying to go. Are you fucking kidding? It's gonna be a new weapon, right? Yeah, so the blue ones are new weapons. Let's see what's going on with this. I don't have enough. That's fine. We will soon. Scythe is fucking vicious. Not bad. I find it really.
Your friends are up ahead, Ryu Hayabusa.
The fuck is this?
We trapped the rat. Open the capsule. Open it at once. Now, to continue the experiment.
Where are Kana and Mizuki?
This time we'll get some. Isn't it just one?
There goes that. It doesn't make any sense because I'm pressing. Sense to me because I could have sworn I was dodging. But nope. Doesn't want to give me the dodge.
Goodbye.
Grab, dude. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. So how the hell I get the fuck out of here? When you're just fighting like basic grunts, man, this game feels great. I should have enough to level this up. No? Still no? Almost.
Emergency. Emergency.
Fuck off me. There we go. Monster from Doom, it looks like. Depends on which one you're talking about. Are you fucking kidding? If you're talking about the Hell Knight, then yeah. I guess I can kinda see it. Or the Pinky Demon. Good.